Okay. Bloodborne. Off we go. So, at the end of the last stream, I was quite out of blood vials. Not anymore, though. I grinded 600 blood vials, so I'm not short of a blood vial or two now. So that should keep me going for quite a bit. But I actually forgot where I got up to. Whoa, there's a lot of graves around here. A few spectres. What is there to fight here? Unless it turns out this place is evil. Open that. Oh yeah, I remember where I got up to. Nightmare of Mensis, wasn't it? Yeah, this place is a larf. There's something funky in the house up here. When it looks at you, it starts driving you insane. I need to warm up. Oh god. Well.
Dead.
It's the TV license inspector peering through the window to see if you are watching Columbo. In their detective vans, they're always on to you, aren't they? I remember what I did last time. I ran. This way, didn't I? Right, in here. You want a detective van, do you? Puzzle cheaters. Cheeky van of detecting. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry, Jim, look away. Oh, boy. That's why you run right past him. You don't stop and fight him like I did, like an idiot. I'm cringing. Oh my god, that's horrible. There's a big one as well up ahead. There we go. Thank you. Run. Go, 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 go. Oh, they're right behind me as well. Clear off. Okay. Doing much for New Year's? No, it's... This New Year's is a bit of an awkward one for me. It's going to be the first one that I kind of have without my dad. So, it's just a case of we're all just kind of being there for each other this year. People have invited me to things, but I've politely sort of said no. Spiders have bullets. I would not like to fall down there. Wow. Excuse me, sir. Okay, I'm gonna ignore the rest of the spiders in this room. If I can. Oh, what'd you drop? Bullets, thank you. Oh no. Yeah, let's see your fat ass fit through the door. I think it was Might and Magic with the spider segment. Oh, Might and Magic. I've not played that one. And I never played the game again. Oh, he's just staring at me. Wow. Okay, fuck you then. We are not friends. Sorry. Oof. I know spiders purred. Oh, I can't wave at him. Oh. Okay. Got a next sort of big fight ahead. This guy. I ran past him the last time I saw him. Is that baby crying again? Thank you. Okay, I have no idea what this guy's capable of, but I'm sure I'm gonna find out soon. The fuck is this? bollocks. I got so close. Yeah, I suppose not bad for a first fight, I guess. It's like the second worst noise you can hear just behind a now political broadcast from the Git party on the TV. And your car has been impounded. Need to go through the spiders again. Sure do, little buddy. Thing is, I think I have to deal with the smaller spiders because they can fit through that door. So, absolutely have to deal with them. As long as I don't disturb the big one, I think I'm fine. I forgot, have I played Vampire's Bloodlines? I have not. Though that is a game on my radar, I think, for next year. I hear it's a good 'un. I think I get those enemies deal. All right, there's gonna be an ad break, so I'll be back in 2 minutes. Hey, we're back. You finished it for the second time last week. It's pretty damn god tier. Be sure to play the plus patch version as more quests and dialogue missed from the Bible. Yep, the fans have really done a good job keeping that game up to date. And doing a fair few cool things with it too. You gonna follow me, Mr. Spider? Nope! He's not interested. Cool. Really, really loved it since I finished. I wanted to replay it already. Nice! Yep, one of those RPGs, isn't it? It's not a watered-down Bethesda-type mess. What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna sit there. Okay, fine. All right, let's... Somebody get that kid a bottle, please. I'm tempted to replay Alpha Protocol also. Ah, Alpha Protocol. I heard good things about that. That's that Sega RPG, isn't it? Okay, max concentration while I deal with this goober here. Sega's RPG spy game. Sadly, it's not. Oh, on Steam anymore. Sorry, right. It's not on Steam, really? I assume there's a console version. Probably Xbox 360, maybe? PS3? That's a big moon. I'd have to deal with that idiot again. Now, I sort of ran through here in a panic. But I got a good idea of what's actually in here. There's a lot of creepy things in here. You. Although you didn't seem to want to hurt me. There was something big with a chain whip that did. There was an issue with music licenses. I think maybe there was a box version also, but I'm not sure. There most likely is a box version. eBay will be your friend. I'll be honest, I kind of do a lot more console gaming these days. I can't keep up with the amount of PC hardware needed to do all that stuff, so I don't know. I'm just kind of preferring consoles these days. Where am I, though? Always jump back. Yellow backbone. Okay. Excuse me. I've been tempted to say fuck it and buy a PS5. But I do love my PC too much to give it up. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Water. Sorry, one sec. Here we go. Alright. Let's get to grips with things. Do you care about my existence? You sort of do. But not really. That's where the moment you turn against me, you're getting it right in the face. Don't see a friend with a whip, though. We'd be okay. Yay! A lamp. Oh, something's taking damage over there. Free souls for me, thank you. Oh, there's a path ahead. But even after all these years, the game is beautiful. Yeah, it's really nice. I am going to go and spend... spend my hard-earned echoes. Ah, oh, she's wandered off again. Where have you gone? Ooh, I'll upgrade my gear, actually. Ooh, I really should have. Okay. Poison effects. I have a lot of gems. I haven't done that much upgrading though. I'm just kind of good with the build that I have. I don't really feel the need to tweak it anymore. Oh, there you are.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well, let me stand close.
Thank you. I can get one level. Okay. bit more endurance gone then. Cheers, love.
Farewell, good hun.
Murgo. I have no idea who Murgo is. Yet. I'm sure we'll become good friends soon. I do have a choice. I can either go the Murder Mountain route. Or explore the house. You know what? I'm done with the outside. I'll look around inside for a bit. Still don't know how. I don't know about you lot. Oh, look at the spikes in the huge spiders, and they've all got spikes in them. Hello. A lot of you. I see you killing them all. Hear bigger footsteps. Beast is effective, therefore remember rating. I have not used a beast blood pellet once. Yes, I think I see something down there over to the right. What are you? If you are a thing. Like something with two large knife hands. Oh, there's another one. Alright. Let's go say hi. Be interesting. Excuse me. Fellas. Fellas, please. Hey! You got in my way! Oh, is it on? Okay, it's on. That's what'll happen if you mess with me. Don't mess with me. What did I just say? What did I just say? Past people at the lakeside on Christmas. Yeah, excuse me, pardon me. Me trying to get around Meadow Hall, people just stood there on their phones in the middle of the walkway, like, get moving. I'm sure pictures of your dog are very interesting, but I need you to move. I have things to buy. Hi! Oh, is this about me beating up your friends? Whoa! We'll call it a draw.
Dead.
Damn it. Nothing but falls here. Therefore, remember charge attack. Now, I certainly hope these little buggers aren't pissy at me now. You care? No? Okay. Okay, fine. They don't seem to care. Good. Now you care, do you? Duh! Good. Okay. You little bastards have asked for it now. I'm deading every single one of you.
Dead.
I tried to be nice. I tried to be civil. You shat all over that civility. Now you will pay. Now, for the rest of you, little twerps. Yeah, I mean, hi. Kind of close. Ah! It's just stood there like, what the fuck? Help, I'm being bullied. Help, help, I'm being oppressed. Yeah, that. That's a hole. A lot of them ahead. Ouch. Oh, you were doing target practice on the spiders then, I guess. You were the guy shooting the spiders, I see. Still following me? Oh, that's had enough. Oh! Come on. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Dirty, damp blood gem, ugh. Okay, and how am I supposed to get that? controlling the game. Or I could just walk around there. This place is big. And all places in Bloodborne are big, aren't they? What's down here? Oh, up here. I don't think I was done exploring downstairs. Or maybe I was. What is over here, actually? Oh. Nothing. Okay. Right, the only way is up, then, I think. Okay, what friendly, cuddly creatures are out here? What's that? Oh? Dog bird. What burb? Hey, Bryce. So I guess, So I guess we've got some. Somebody who likes to experiment, who likes to chop heads off things, stick them on other bits. Lovely. It's the scourge of evolution. Time for cleansing. This is a fine note, I must say. Yeah, don't think I don't know you're in there. Something's moving quickly. I reach you. lot of them. Oh, that dog's got a crow's head. At least he's not letting the parts go to waste. He's recycling. Whoever's doing all this. Oh, I'm here. Okay. Past your bedtime, Squirt. Heck are you? I don't think you stayed dead for long. I think you come back. Oh. You, come here. Old heck. Come here. Roundy chasey boss time, I see.
Dead!
I am dead. No big surprise. The boy, have fun. Okay. Oh crap, how the hell do I get back up now? Oh man. Go through all that again. Even next to the light. Oh! I didn't see that. Thank you! Please don't land on my head. Let's avoid the bird dogs. Come here. Oh man, out of stamina. Run! No thanks, don't mind me, guys. Can't run forever. Maybe you can. Oh, piss. Right. Just trapped. I've got him cornered. You're not leaving.
Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmare swirls and churns unending.
Oh.
Thank you.
here somewhere. You're invisible, show yourself. Are you invisible? I don't know. I say shush. What's that? Key waits ahead. There you are, come here. Oh shit. Oh. Well, that's that's not the way to go.
Dead.
Ah. I thought that was a way. It certainly was a way down, just not the right way down. Yeah, see you next fall. I nightmared. I did. I sidestepped to my left. Well, ale for 17, how goes? I cocked it up, or I did. Hydrate, okay. I need it. Mmm. Okay, back for the rematch. Stop crying. Okay, here we go again. You're weird. Come here. Oh, no! Okay.
As you once did for the vacuous Rome. Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes. Did for the vacuous grant us eyes. Grant us eyes.
Nope. Oh, oh, damn it, could have got him again. Come here. Okay, never mind. Get out of that corner. good.
Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmares will change. Jump through the mirror. Can I do that? Oh, Fatty, you must accept yourself. Wow. Okay, don't go that way. I think I got ad break, sorry. Sorry, your dialogue is okay, but I need to pick things up. Landed on his head. What?
my god, are you fucking kidding me? Hell. So close.
Dead.
Do it again. You got this, I believe. Doing my best. That's all it is. You just learn the patterns, though. I thought I might have dodged that, but never mind. Oh well, back to the chase. Pretend to run right at me. Oh, you're going in here early? Okay. Slap, slap, slap.
Oh, majestic. A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast.
Get you this time. Bye.
Cousin, your friends,
So now what are you going to do? That I've beaten you into your little hidey hole. There you go.
Ah, of course. Or some say cousin. And hear our prayers.
You're jumping back in the mirror. Fine.
Dead.
If there's one thing that pisses me off the most, it's the one-shot kills. Running around. I'm blaming the baby. That's how you get him in there early. Okay. I knew my mistake before it happened.
dead!
I knew I'd bollocked up, but it was too late to stop it. I'll try fire. I've got some fire thingies. I'll try using some of those, maybe. I will use one of those. I'm not stressing, I'm fine. Oh, sandwich. If it helps your mood, this boss is the one that's supposed to piss you off, huh? Meow. Sorry, me and the fire paper, we got this. Go, go, go. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. We all hate the boy. Right, that way. Before you get any ideas. He was right behind the door, bloody hell. Scarecrow. It is satisfying to smack him around a bit.
A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmare swirls, chills,
into the mirror with you. At least he's having fun. Actually, this might be a bad idea. Let's get you two out of there. I don't want you hanging around the fight.
Some say cousin.
Boom. Get out of here. Come on. Where's your friend? You there? I need you to get up. You're not getting back up, are you? I've made a mistake. I've made a big mistake. Where did he go? This way?
As you once did for the vacuous world. Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes.
Yeah, I want you three out of here. Whoa! Where's your other friend? You, over here. Come on. There, I think my mistake has been rectified. Lost him again. Damn it. Where are you?
Grant us eyes.
Can I theoretically keep getting him in the wrong loop and hitting him like this? It does seem like a thing you can do. I lost him. Heck. Comboed me. My replan reverse backfired on me, if that's a thing. The three puppets were out there. me out of this frickin' cage. Fucking hell. I'm gonna slap you about a bit.
Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream.
But I love his Leaning Tower of Pizza Hat.
Too fast. The nightmare swirls and churns.
It's in there. Now here's the order of play. I'm gonna drop in there and he's gonna one-shot me and then we're gonna do all this again. I'm probably gonna land on his head first, Goober Stomp. Ow. Hope you guys like Groundhog Day. Because this shit is never ending. No, Not that I can see. He knocks me on the floor, I don't even have time to get up and heal, and he just came over and bitch slapped me. Sometimes it'll hit you twice and kill you. Killing these meatheads first.
Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmares were...
Running past you, losers, bye. Nearly walked that way. Oh no, not this way. Bitch slapped the shit out of you. Yeah, got him. Yay! Oh, I am shaking a little bit. I was like, I'm gonna bitch slap the hell out of you. And you can interrupt his attack. Yeah, there we go. Hey, Mal! You've been lurking, but good job. Oh, thank you. Oh. Yes! Did it. Mensis Cage. Guess I got me a new hat. Nice. 54,000 echoes, all right. Let's not lose those. I got his pizza hat. Phew. Ah, the Bridge of Victory. I've earned this walk. Whew. All right. Let's go. Let's go spend. Should get me 2 levels, I think. 2-3 levels. How are we all holding up in chat, by the way? We all doing good? We all ready for New Year's? Getting ready? Doing stuff? Ooh, I should go check on the people in the church. These up. Ah, I'm happy this year is ending. Been quite the worst in some time. 2024 can only get better. Yeah, that's the way. I think it's best to always look at it. Can only get better.
Welcome home, good. What is it you desire? Very well. Let me stand close.
I can get 2 levels. I'm good with that. Oh, sorry, love. Bye. Need to fix me stuff. Can I fortify? Nah. Alright. Oh, wait, no, I had some more echoes, didn't I? You see, I'm still not sure what frenzied blood echoes are. They seem to be the same. Watch, I'm gonna read the description now. Rich droplet of cold blood containing blood echoes, used to gain frenzied blood echoes. It's a manifestation of madness, comes from a mind teetering on the very brink. Has a sane mind ever produced anything of true significance? sneak one more level in there.
Welcome. What is... Very well, let...
Oh, no, I need 4. 4,000 more. 1 sec, love. Oh, just one will do. Holy crap. Oh, well, might as well use all of them then, ain't I? Amount.
Welcome. What is it you desire?
Just did a random pose. One more level. Oh, 100 off? Are you kidding me?
Farewell. May you.
Fine, I'm off to go want one enemy. That'll get me the amount I need. Yeah, I'm ready for this year to be over and done with. Wish my holiday was longer, though. This is the only holiday I've had all year, and it feels as if it's almost over already. Kill the men in a wheelchair to get these souls. Sure, if I never really got a good time away. Last God knows, yeah, huh? As soon as you don't do anything, life gets super boring. Yeah. Feel you on that. Hello.
Welcome. Very well. Farewell, good hunt. May you...
Cheers! Mergo's Loft Middle. This weapon ain't got a kick, it just ain't worth it. Oh, Zap, thank you very much for the resubscribe. 6 months, half a year. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah! Oh, God. I'm not about to get stepped on, am I? There's a slimy noise up there. You dog bird. Yeah. I just said singing. I think. Singing. That's not singing. Good try, though. Ah. have a brave yet very stupid idea. This is probably not going to end well, but here goes. Whee! Nope, didn't end well.
Dead!
Hey, no bell ringing. There looked to be something in that window. Oh, there you are. You're going to be fun to get through. Someone's ringing a bell somewhere. And I've got a window to try and jump through. Okay, I don't think I can jump through that window. Never mind, I'm abandoning the idea.
Dead!
Stop ringing that bell. What's the note say? Beware of rolling. Should have read the note before I went down there. This game is absolutely huge. Oh no. Do I hear Piggy? Hi, Piggy.
Oh,
but you're different. No. That was fun. Oh, I see. I hear somebody else walking around. Oh, moon. That's a moon, isn't it? Praise the moon. There you are, you bell ringing bastard. You drop a lot of souls. You guys are a bit shit, aren't you? Oh, I'm about to eat those guys. Yeah. Okay. There's a double bacon sandwich ahead. Is it possible to just fight one? Here we go. Simple enough. I'm going backwards on myself. Okay, well, I will stand here and think about it for exactly 2 minutes. Back in a moment. Right. We're back. Jim, I sent you a message on Discord. No pressure if you don't want to. I think I know where I'm going. I think I'm just going back on myself. I'm expecting to see that pathway. Okay. Alright, I got a good idea of where I am. That's not a problem. Back up here then? This is one heck of a property you've got here. Whatever your name was, beginning with M. It held a lot of attacks, though, I guess. Repairs. Also, it's spider infested. Hi. Can you please be nice? I don't want to fight. We just have a chat. Chat, do you? How it is. I'm spending my souls first. Not losing 53,000 of them. Sorry, 56,000 or whatever. I'm going back. Spend my stuff. Pick up you.
Very well, let me.
I get two levels again. Thank you. I'll repair my weapon. Go on then. Is it just me or is this tombstone getting worse and worse? See what the woman in white wants. If she wants anything at all. Drop stuff now to make their worlds interesting. Yep. Not interested, bird dog. Or dog bird. Sad about? Can I help? Want a back rub? Yeah, you want a back rub, don't you? Oh no, you might need something to get that stain out. I don't think that stain's actually coming out. You might lose your deposit on that dress, sorry. Good luck with that. Okay, what bleeding, literally bleeding abortion am I gonna fight now? Remember, Lever. Stop. Okay. If you spell Ribena on the dress, I would be crying also. It cost me £2.10 from Greg's. I'm sad. Sippy cup. Okay. Who's up here? Be friendly. Hello? Is that a baby carriage I see there? Ouch. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
This fight's not over. Oh, what? Wet nurse, wet fart more like. Ugh, what did I get? Umbilical cord. Ah! Yay, did it! Yay! What did I get? Oh, this thing. A great relic also known as the Cord of the Eye. Every infant great one has this precursor to the umbilical cord. Every great one loses its child and then yearns for a surrogate. This cord granted Menzies audience with Murgo, but resulted in the stillbirth of their brains. Ugh. Used to gain insight, and so they say, eyes on the inside, although no one remembers what that truly entails. Used to gain eyes on the inside. Maybe that woman in white is all right now? Don't be mad, but I killed your wet nurse. Oh. Bye then. You're welcome, I guess. To get eyes on the inside? Usage type finite. I'm always afraid of using items like this. I don't know what it's gonna do. And then the game's like, no, you just used the sacred item that you needed to get the 3 Dinglebops. And you would trade those 3 Dinglebops to get the Golden Gooseberry. And the Golden Gooseberry was the key to talking to this one person that you should have met when the moon was in the sky. And if you give her the Golden Gooseberry, you get the good ending. Idiot. How did you not know this? Oh, I'm gonna go spend. I forgot about getting the 1 minute only figgy pudding. Yeah, the figgy pudding. Duh. Everybody knows to get that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why is this on fire? This is fine. This is not fine. What happened?
Good hunter, you have come. Dawn will soon break. This night and this dream will end. Gammon awaits you at the foot of the great tree.
Huh?
Very well. Let me stand close. May you find your worth.
I know if it's silly of me to go into a burning building, but I'm going into a burning building. Oh, it's okay. Yep. If anything, having the wood fire just enhances the rest of the fire. Why is Gurnam waiting for me at the foot of the old oak tree? Did he do this? Why did he do this? I healed by accident. I'm gonna get another level.
Gammon awaits you at the foot of the great tree. Go on, good hunter.
I don't like the sound of this.
Stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good hunter. May you...
I don't know. I've still got things to use. Hang on. I'm going anyway, yeah.
Gammon away. Go. Very well. Let me. Good hunter.
See ya. How many blood things do I have left? I think I'm... Oh, got that many? Alright, I'm good. Gammon! Did you do this? I am not taking the blame for this. The dragon is not taking the blame for this. You are. Where are you? Foot of the great tree. This thing? Hello? Oh, that's good. This is open now. Yeah, man. Up there. You and I need to have a little chat.
Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream.
Submit your life? Refuse. Hmm. I... don't know. Oh yeah, it is getting... it is turning into morning, isn't it? I... refuse.
Dear, oh dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. Always comes down to the hunters. Help her to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt.
Ouch. Oh.
Dead.
Is it too late to take you up on that offer? Ow.
Gammon awaits you. Go on, good hunter. Farewell, good hunter.
Yeah, bye. It's called the First Hunter, all right. I shot you, Meanie. Oh, no more bullets. Pissed. Can't see.
You're dead. Freed from the night.
Killed by a gravestone.
Dead.
Oh. If this is the end fight, do I maybe want to wander around and find some other stuff? And that's what a second playthrough is for, I suppose. One second. Don't follow me. I can't find my things. No. Where are my echoes? Oh, damn it. Press the shoot button, he doesn't shoot. Going on this actually. Oh my god, I've been going over 5 hours. I really should stop, but I don't know. Might stop and wander around next time. See if I can find some other things. But it is late. I shouldn't stay playing this for very long. Things, that's useless. Alright, fine, I'll have one more go at him. I thought the final boss fight would be right here. I was wondering when it was going to show up. And 2 times I got you and it didn't work. That just doesn't work on you, does it? I broke him in half, okay. Stamina, please. No more stamina. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, he's turned God mode on. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you know, that's enough for me tonight. I'm not doing any more of that. I will leave it for another time, I think. I'll go and explore around the world next time. I'm sure there's some stuff that I should find. Stuff that I've inevitably missed on. But, yeah, that's going to be it from me tonight, I think. Thank you very much for hanging out. I don't know if there's going to be a stream tomorrow or not. It's getting to the end of the year. I don't know. We'll see how I feel. I don't know if it's going to be any more of this. I want to play something different. Yep. Still got Parasite Eve to finish, as well as some other stuff. That's a nice image, isn't it? Burning house. Wonderful. Alright, let's see. Let me do a quick check on who is available to raid. Let's have a look. Yep, there's no one streaming. Fair enough. Alright, no worries. Alright, like I say, take care. Sorry, Dan, did you come do some bacon and eggs again? What do you mean? Oh, I see what you mean. left the electric blanket on. I go live with Pokemon. Okay. That's fair. Oh, man, this was a good session. I just noticed I've got 46 insight. That's a lot. Maybe I'll have a... Like I say, I'll have a wander around next time. There's got to be some other stuff around that I've missed. I want to try jumping through that window again. See if there's a secret way down there. There's got to be a secret thing down there, because there was a brain covered in eyes down there. Autocorrect went nuts. Oh, I see. Going live. Alright, we'll do you a raid, Mal. No worries. Thank you again, if you're still around. This was fun. Stressful. Holy shit. Fun. Let's have a look. Alright. You see Mal is live, so we're going to do Mal a raid. And I will see you all maybe tomorrow. I might do some, I don't know, Parasite Eve tomorrow. Maybe Eternal Darkness. I've still got to finish off Eternal Darkness. Don't know. We'll see. We'll see what I feel like. Alright, take care, everyone. Have a great rest of your evening. If I don't see you before then, before the end of the year, have a great New Year's. Here's to next year and all that good stuff, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.